It's going to be a Croatian ball, in fact.
And they will get the opportunity to inbound. There is their threat, looking to see him, Bogdanović from outside. And he just gets the touch.
And it's a buzzer beater for Croatia. Bojan Bogdanović, what a confidence booster that is. They've reduced the deficit from 4-1 in the final shot of the first quarter. Bogdanović with the long range three.
It took him a little bit of time to get heated up, but he is now stroking it for Croatia. And this has just brought it within the 1 point. There you see the illumination of the backboard. Time had fully expired in the first quarter.